Hi guys. Hey.
Hi everyone.
My name is Lou Yanong and I'm back. I know it's been so long since my last vlog. I am so sorry because I know we reached 100k subscribers last year. I wasn't able to make a new vlog just because a lot of things happened. Just because I focused on myself last year, and I feel like this year is gonna be good because this vlog we're gonna talk about me moving out. I'm excited to share with you guys my journey of moving. For me, it's a big deal kasi dito sa condo na to, ang dami kong memories. All my highs, all my lows during the pandemic, since paglabas ko ng Pinoy Big Brother, dito na ako tumira. My friends come over, my family, pupunta sila dito. I started packing last week. Bumili ako ng mga balikbayan boxes, tapos umiiyak ako. Naghahanap ako dun sa mall. And while doing that, buti naka-mask talaga. Buti may mask tayo, ano? Kasi umiiyak ako. Mukha akong baliw. Umiiyak talaga ako. Sabi ko, hindi ko alam. I feel like just because the memories in this place, the memories though. There you go, I'm gonna cry again. I'm sure you guys can relate. We've been through a lot the past 2 years because of the pandemic. A tough battles, I faced it here. Of course, with the help of my friends and families, but pag mag-isa ka na lang, di ba mahirap? It's almost like leaving memories behind. And keep the good ones with me. Why? Why am I moving? I'm gonna start anew. For me, March is a new start. Because it's my birthday. March 13 is my birthday and it's now March 15. Moving on! Tama na, Lou. So we're gonna start. Welcome back to my vlog, guys! Ang gulo siguro ng vlog na to, so I'm sorry kung wala siyang flow. I'm just gonna go without flow. Joke lang.
Tara, sama niyo. Let's go.
Let's go!
Hindi ako makita. Tara na!
Is that the... Pagod. Pagod po si Jack.
Hello. She's gonna be here to help, support. You don't have to have made sucre. Kahit support na lang.
Kasi papanorin na lang kita mag-box.
Yeah, kasi pagod din siya. Galing din. Ano shoot mo kanina?
Music video.
May baril-baril din ba?
Kay Zach?
Double. Oh my gosh.
Kailangan mama!
Pakasama na ang galing. Ayan, taray! Oh! Pag nag-vlog ka, mas hindi nakakahilo.
I'm almost done. I have the boxes here and Jack there.
I shall sleep. Mag-design pa ako ng gate pass and everything. Alright, see you!
Good morning, guys.
I'm on my way to the admin. Have these gate passes signed.
So, nakuha ko na. Babayaran ko lang yung laundry ko sa baba. Tapos, bibili akong kape para magising yung diwa ko. My God, ang ganda ko. My gosh! Hello!
Mamaya, dito rin.
Marami ba?
Truck kasi.
Ay, doon sa parking.
Pwede yung truck park.
Ano?
Depende sa laki ng truck.
Oh, ano?
In 3 hours, nandito sila. Andito na sila. Ano? In 3 hours, pupunta na sila dito. Ang daming tao.
Oh,
Dami.
Ah, ngayon pala. Alam niyo ba nag-audition si Jack? Nag-audition si Jack. Jackie! Nag-audition si Jack. Ah, wag na lang mag-audition. Years ago, bagong-bago pa kami noon. Ako nga, pinakain ako na sabi nila, oh, bigay mo itong sliced bread na to. Itong sliced bread na to, isipin mo chicken. Sabi ko, oh, wag na lang po, salamat.
Pasensya na. God bless.
Kasi hindi ko ma-fake yun eh. Pinainom si Jack ng ano, ng tapos, umiinom siya. Dapat ba nakadilat ka noon?
Oh, dapat nakatingin sa bottle.
Paano? Your instructions.
Paano?
Okay, so may bottle akong hawak. Dapat big gulp, kasi dapat mo nakita ganun. Basta ganun. So, smell ka, tapos next week, bumalik ako for another VTR. Final na. Casting na. Sabi ko, kamusta? Anong nangyari doon? Sabi niya, they really like you eh. Pero, mukha kasi daw nalulunod.
Ako nalulunod?
So, sino bang hindi magmumukhang nalulunod doon?
Okay guys, so pababa na ako. Malamig dito. Sorry. I'll go down and get the kuyas, the sirs, the mighty sirs to help me. Ito na tayo, si kuya. May papasok ka. Hi.
Maalis na ko. Bagay na tayo nagkita.
Same floor kami.
Hello!
O tara na. Mahihimatay na kami. Sila kuya, binababa na yung desk. Konti na lang yung gamit. Then, konti na lang. TV, mirror, those little things, and the things on the bed, and the wifi. Oh, yan na. Mapakita niya na yung ngiti niya. Okay. Last, I'm just gonna get some stuff. Pwede na kami umalis. Hirap pala guys, hindi ko alam. Pagdating namin doon, mag-aakyat pa kami. Mahirapan pa kami, pero lalaban kami. I just wanna say adios to this place. Bye! I'll go down kasi iniintay na nila ako. Bye-bye! Pero okay, here we go. Ito na kami.
Hello.
Hinagay niya yung wifi ko sa
side pocket.
Hello. At ngayon hindi niya na maalis.
Hindi ko na matanggal.
Nandito na tayo sa Manili, C5. Dito kami nag-aral ni Jack. Diyan niya ako unang sinungitan.
Dito sinungitan. May kausap ako noon. Sumingit ka lang.
Hindi, I think masungit ka lang. Didn't I change your life though?
For the better.
For the worse.
For the
worse.
For the better. Better live.
So we got here nighttime and Jack is
cargador.
Hello. And last luggage. Si Kuya Oliver ang nag-ano. Naglalakad mag-isa yung box. Charing, andyan si Kuya Arnel. Grabe ang tumutulong sa amin. Apat na sirs. Wow. At saka si Jack. Wait, Jack! Mag-commute sa ano baba. Jack, thank you.
Bye.
Uy, wag.
What's up, everyone? Hi, good morning. So, the past couple days, I was able to warm up dito sa place na to. I also unpacked some of my stuff and I'm just so overwhelmed. Alam ko, I've been here before. If you guys don't know, if this place, kinda kahit dark, looks familiar. It used to be, and it still is, my sister and my brother-in-law's place. Ate Nikki and Josh, if you watch their vlogs, yes, this is their condo and I'm renting it. A lot of gatherings dito namin sinelebrate Christmas, dito kami nagsiselebrate birthdays, and yeah. I'm just happy because this place is full of this energy. If you watch their vlogs, Ate Nikki and Josh, they are really hardworking people, and since the beginning of their relationship, na-witness ko na yon, and they got married, they got engaged at what, 23? I'm not so sure. My sister, I think, was 23, got married at 25, my age now. Sa Laguna, if you've seen videos of their house in Laguna, nabili na ngayon, but after that place, they moved here. And wherever they go, or whenever you're with them, you just want to work hard. Now they have a company, they have a construction company called J&B Builders. And sila actually yung gumawa ng place na to. So before I show this to you, I just wanted to share that. I really do feel the energy of this place. It was built with love. Taray. Binayaran ako ng dalawa para sabihin yun eh. De joke lang. Pero totoo talaga, it was built with love and hopes and dreams. So I'm happy to be here. You know, I'm happy to be staying in a place where all of their mostly dreams came true. Okay, so going back, while packing dun sa dati kong condo, I also unboxed one thing, which is this phone that I'm using. Nag-iisip ako paano ko i-edit yung pagka-unbox ko dun.
Yes. Yes, babe. Yes, Lou, back to you at your new
Baluna. Anyway, Vivo V23 Series 5G na ginagamit ko since the beginning of this vlog. I love the selfie camera. I love the selfies. I will show some selfies here. It has an 8 megapixels ultra-wide camera yung nasa taas. Yung pangalawa naman is 64 megapixels wide camera, which is yung main niya. And then 2 megapixels macro camera. Yun yung nasa pag-zoomed na super zoomed. And ito namang ginagamit ko ngayon is 50 megapixels wide camera. It's actually really nice. I mean, I didn't use the beauty filter. Because I wanted to see my imperfections, my flaws. Yeah, there we go. That's normal. Texture is normal. But yeah, look how pretty it is. It also has a color-changing back panel. Nagbabago ang kanyang colors, guys. Hindi lang siya yung parang iba-ibang color. May nakita kong review online. Nag-change din siya with UV light. As in, nagiging dark siya, parang purpley-bluish. And I am in love with the selfie functions because it has a dual tone spotlight, meaning may flash sa harap, and you can change it into the yellow tone and then sa white. Hindi ko alam kung paano sabihin yun. It's a yellow light and a white light. Tapos pag kinambine mo, yellow white or white yellow. You know, pag sobrang late na, so kailangan mo. Mamaya, ipakita ko kaya sa'yo. Sarado natin itong cocktail. Ay, nasama kayo sa sarap.
Meron akong sarili kong ilaw. Nandito po ang kusina. Nandito ang dining. Ito yung CR. Pag may nakita kayong multo, huwag nyo na lang sabihin. Nandito yung bed. Ay, kita nyo. Oh, de joke lang. Ito na, gagawin ko na. Totohanin ko na po.
And that is it, you guys! Thank you for watching my vlog! After a long time, thank you for even just clicking on the thumbnail. Maraming maraming salamat. And of course, thank you to Jack for helping me sa pag-move. Thank you, Kuya Arnel. Thank you, Kuya Jun. Thank you, Kuya Oliver. And thank you, Ate Nikki and Josh, for letting me rent this place. Thank you for the energy that you left. And also, thank you so much, Vivo, for sponsoring this vlog. I hope to see you guys soon. Bye. No, are you sleepy? Okay. End the vlog, Bobby. End the vlog. Bye bye.
Pwede rin ako dito mag-picture. Mga usong puso sa'yo.